Happening today, a local designated outdoor refreshment area officially goes into effect. Troy's DORA district will operate each Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. That'll be from noon until 10 p.m. The DORA was approved by voters in November's election. The DORA allows visitors age 21 and older to consume alcoholic beverages outdoors and in participating businesses within that area's boundaries. We'll have a full report on how local businesses are preparing for the changes coming up on 5 on 2.